Hello. Welcome to this video tutorial on 3D modeling, developed in the frame of 3DP Teacher project. The project 3DP Teacher, implementation of 3D printing in future education, aims at improving the digital competences of teachers in relation to implementing of 3D printing in education. Among these, 3D modeling skills are very important as they make possible the creation of objects tailored to the teacher's needs. The aim of this video is to present, step by step, the development of a 3D model intended to be 3D printed, using TinkerCAD, a free computer-aided design software. TinkerCAD is one of the most popular educational computer-aided design tools. The platform offers specialized services and resources for teachers. It is free to use and it is very suitable for beginners. It is a very simple modeling software, based on primitive geometries, easy to learn and to use. The models created in TinkerCAD can be exported as STL files, which are commonly used in 3D printing. The software is completely web-based, so there is no need to download or install anything. However, a TinkerCAD account is required. To obtain a free-of-charge TinkerCAD account, you need to go to www.tinkercad.com and click on Join Now button. Then, click on Create a Personal Account, choose how to create your account and provide all the requested information. To start working, sign in TinkerCAD and click Create New Design. Once you click this button, a new project is opening up and the TinkerCAD interface is shown. It includes the work plane, several shapes, some visualization tools and other instruments. TinkerCAD works quite simple, by dragging a shape onto the work plane, modifying it and combining it with other shapes. In this tutorial, we will 3D model a molecule, which is a group of two or more atoms held together by chemical bonds. This can be 3D printed, thus obtaining a tangible object that helps students to better visualize and understand the molecular world. We will use some simple features to model a water molecule.